Forged out, that's where I want to hit her with the marker. Yes, that's it. More. Okay? Because with her, more is never enough.
No, exactly.
You know, if it was Janice's dog, we would say more is enough. But with her, we want more. You give me some more. So, bust your rhyme. Give me some more. That should be your next song. Bust up. Do it again. Go. I'll tell you when. Now, feet. So you saw her changing that little lope? That's where I want her to hit her feet. Now, feet, yes. Okay? This is where I want you to do this. And these are the games you should be playing. You're not going to play Dookie games. She's never going to do that. You're going to play this game where you're waiting. And you know Marie Ergo? Do you know Marie Ergo? She has Shelties in California. To Oriental Girls. They're amazing.
I know.
And she's an amazing, half of my puppy rearing stuff came from her. So she made this clear to me via one of her videos she posted. So the dog was going, and it was forging, and the dog finally told itself, oh, I need to be back a little bit, and she marked it. You need to do the opposite. The dog was going, and it pushes a little bit, and that's where you mark it. So with her, all marks have come from pushing forward.